My name is Melissa St Vil. I am a professional boxer. My record is 6-1-3. I think going boxing is fabulous, and I feel like it's coming up slowly. And I think that, you know, we should get more recognition. But women's boxing is awesome. We rock. When I was in Peru, but it wasn't a fight, it was an exhibition with Olivia Gorilla. Well, she was supposed to fight Kina, so they just wanted to do promotion. So they just had us do an exhibition. It was exciting, you know. I had a chance to go to Peru and meet the beautiful people and be in a beautiful country. And it was fun. It was fun. I would have to say my best fight would have to be with Sarah Kuhn. She was a bigger girl. You know, and I just listened to what my coach said, you know, box her, because she was a bigger girl, you know, and I was coming up the way to fight her, so I think that was my best fight.
My best fight was with Natasha Spence.
My best fight was with Natasha Spence.
Yes. That's our best fight.
Remember, we had one.
Because Natasha, she fought Natasha, right? And Natasha was calling out Ronica, and during the fight, the way Mel was beating her up, don't take this personally, but I was saying, and you want to fight Ronica? Is you crazy? And everybody started laughing. Even Mel started laughing in the
middle of the fight.
In the middle of the fight.
Because, you know, in the fight, I don't hear his voice. I don't hear you. Somebody could be screaming. His voice is my brain, hear his voice. So when I heard him say, and you want, and she want to fight Ronica, the fight, and I'm getting ready to punch the girl laughing like, oh shit. Like,
but actually, they did. Ronica did fight her, but I think Mel fought her better than Ronica. Because Mel is real, a real aggressive fighter. Mel is a beast in the ring. You want to fight her?
Hell no.
I like it. All right. I'm Leon the Cat Teller.
My trainer. Yo, I want to give a shout out to all my Haitian people. Stop my face. I'm the first and only female Haitian boxer. Yeah, so I want to give a shout out to all the Haitians out there. I'm in the building. Sock boxing! I live in Brooklyn, Flatbush, Best Buy. We here. Long Island, Bronx, we here.